Left.
Oh boy.
That was right. Sorry. Left, left, right, right, up, down, left. I mean right, left, left.
Hey everybody.
What's
Welcome
going
back.
On, guys?
So, I'm going to be flying to Tennessee. I mentioned this in a couple episodes ago, and Ken and I were just talking about it. I was like, well, you can fucking talk about it on the
episode.
There's
so many logistics of trying to, like, fly places, you know, getting bags, getting checked.
So, I mean, if I put my laptop in the back one,
yeah,
that should be fine.
Yeah.
And then I'm only going to bring... We're flying out Tuesday.
Yeah.
So, I can put... I'll be dressed on Tuesday, so I only need to pack for Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. So, that's three pairs of shorts.
Yeah.
Three boxes, three socks.
I mean,
and three shirts.
To be honest,
I can roll all that up super
tight.
That's
what I usually do. To be honest, you can sometimes. I've done it before. I've gotten away with reusing the same pair of shorts /
jeans. Oh, dude, I do that. Yeah.
And that's what I did for Seattle. I mean, it's especially useful when packing to go somewhere.
Yep.
Because then you don't have to worry about another extra pair of whatever.
Yeah, exactly.
I mean, shirts, I don't do it with shirts, because that's pretty obvious. Shorts and jeans, you're fine.
Yeah.
I reused, like, three pairs of shorts during, like, 5 or 6 days I was in Seattle.
That's fine. No, it doesn't, as long as it doesn't, like, smell, and the weather out there was fine, so you weren't, like...
I mean, I was sweating a little bit because it was a little hot, but, like, no one notices if it's sweaty on your pants. Like,
right.
That's weird.
Right, and if you, I mean, you can always just, like, kind of... perfume bath it up or whatever.
Yeah.
I didn't want to say the racially insensitive version of that. Do you know what that is?
No.
Oh, okay.
I'm not exactly sure what you're
I don't want people to think that I'm like racist if I say that. I've heard it called a Cuban bath before.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because
I've never
like,
heard that. Because they do a lot of.
They wear
perfumes.
A lot of cologne. They wear a fuckload of cologne. And
yeah.
Like, because they also put like a lot of gel in their hair and it kind of look as greasy rather than jelly.
Uh-huh.
So they'll just kind of like grease their hair back and then douse themselves in a fucking bottle of cologne and calls it a Cuban bath because you might have not really showered, but you smell good.
Yeah.
Or overpowering smell, but you know, it's, I don't really, I'm not like, that's why I was just like, I probably shouldn't say that.
Nah.
Like a, but
just be careful. Yeah. I mean, you can pack pretty lightly. I think, I mean, what, your 5 days, right, that you're going to be there?
Yeah.
So,
we're going to be, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to bring my duffel bag.
Mm-hmm.
What I'll do is, like, I'll pack tonight in the duffel bag because Taylor and I are going out there.
Yeah, you don't have to be super tight packed.
Right, and then I'll test pack everything in the backpack for Tuesday because I only have to have three in there, so.
Yeah, you'll be able to make it.
I'm sure I'll be
too
fine.
Bad.
I can't go, like, 4 days without laptop or something.
I always bring your laptop
home.
The one thing, I was saying it earlier, you got to be careful with that. They always have to have that out of your bag for the security check.
Yep.
For whatever reason, I'm not sure. I guess it's just because
as long
scanning.
As they're, like, gentle with my laptop.
No, they don't touch it. Once you take it out, you put it in a bin, and then it goes through the scanner. And then
they
just need it outside of the bag so they can scan it easily.
Yep.
And obviously metal stuff, you know, shoes gotta take off, blah, 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 the whole thing.
That's so weird.
It's just funny, my mom talked about when she flew once, and it was like 10 times easier because, you know, they've gotten so intense about it since, you know, 9/11 and whatever. Like, it's way more of a process than it used to be.
Yep. So, oh shit, we're in the dark now.
Yep, we did it.
And I was calling it the Elf. We finally determined what that was. And I was thinking of the ruins of Alf from Heart Gold and Soul Silver.
He had Pokemon on the mind.
I don't know why.
Maybe. Wait, which game is that in? What did you say?
Heart Gold and Soul Silver.
It's because he's playing Soul Silver.
I am playing Soul Silver.
Did you get there recently, or?
Yeah, it's as soon as you get the first badge.
Okay, so you had seen. Oh yeah, I opened it back up. Oh, really? I hate that there's a cutscene every single time you open up that stupid portal.
And
like,
you go through it, and you go down the fucking elevator, and so much goddamn waiting.
Loading time, like, jeez.
Anyway,
this is the Wii.
Anyway. So, I've been looking for a place to move into, and Ken and I were talking about this earlier, and I got the email back from a guy who I had contacted about a house that we were looking at, and This was just too funny to pass up that we had to talk about.
Just when he was talking about it earlier, it's like, oh my goodness.
I can read
pretty well.
I don't trip over myself too much. I probably will a couple times in this, but
does,
the
but
way this is written on my phone, his email is so bad. It's like, does Bruno Mars is gay?
It's not quite that level, but it's
oh my
there.
God. Okay, so here we go. This is a guy responding to me about trying to set up an appointment about just looking at the house. I'm not even like, yo, I want to rent the house or anything.
Yeah, he's just trying to check it out.
So, thanks for your email. I personally own the house. I want my property to be well taken care good
he's already
of.
Having trouble.
Oh, yeah. I want my property to be well taken good care of. And there are some rules and regulation in which I do give out to tenant willing to rent my house, so please don't disrespect my order, comma.
My
capital
order.
But, if you are still capable of renting my house, the rules and regulations goes this way. comma. It's not periods. It's all commas. Capital
this whole
U.
thing has been commas?
Yes.
Oh, my goodness.
Comma.
It's like a run-on
it's
sentence.
It's one massive run-on.
Oh,
comma.
Man, Miss Posh would kill this guy.
Capital U, like Y-O-U, capital Y. U, like it's a new sentence. Must keep my house clean, including the surrounding, comma. You must know the way in which you use the stove so as to avoid fire outbreak.
It's like he's trying to be fancy right there, so as to not...
Yeah. You must not disturb the neighbor, period. Amazing.
The neighbor, one neighbor.
Yeah. I decided to rent out the property due to my transfer to Arizona with the World Forum Foundations to promote an ongoing global exchange of ideas on the delivery of quality services for young children in diverse settings. What in the why do I care or need to know that?
Yeah.
I like, don't care. Okay, you're in Arizona. Fantastic. That right there.
That's all
boom,
I need
done.
To know.
Where the fuck is the end of this nonsense?
Oh. We are at a safe point. Perfect.
So we are renting it out since we don't since we need someone to take good care of the property on our absent.
Absence is what
no,
I
no, no. Literally on
I know he said absent, but absence.
Don't
you know.
Be surprised if you find home with another site and different deference price. I have I have planned to rent it though through real estate before, but they are not serious simply because they have a lot of house to lease out and they added some money to the rent while there not it's THERE there commission is not fair.
Oh.
Have this in mind, you must know the kind of person that I'm nevertheless I am giving you this rules because of the correspondence between me and my last tenant. The keys and documents are with us here in Arizona, so I will need to ship them to you before you can occupy the house. But you can drive by the house anytime to look at the area and surrounding.
Wait, you just can- before, you, just quickly before you continue, I want to show you this little trick I found.
Okay.
Once he comes back out of his ball, watch. Wait, he's going to do his little beams. Yeah. He's hiding behind this little thing.
Oh, really?
Can't hit you.
That's awesome.
It's got a nice little hitbox where it's pretty wide around the actual thing. It's not perfectly around, so like
it works.
It'll hit near and it'll still like not go through.
That looks like a lava lamp, like he's crawling around in the liquid of a lava lamp.
Yeah.
Anyway, so I will need, yeah, I read that. You can also peek through the windows if you don't mind. For
yeah,
now, we are looking.
Let's go peek through the windows.
Yeah, because that wouldn't look like I'm trying to fucking break in the house or anything. You can also, if you don't mind, for now, we are looking for 3 or 4 years lease, or rather, let us know how long you wish to stay. All included in the monthly rent, comma, as I am in a governmental programmer that sponsors my utilities on monthly basis, etc. Please note that, comma, we are a kind and honest family that spent a lot on property that is available for rent, so in one accord, we are soliciting for your absolute maintenance of this house and want you to treat it as your own. We want you to keep it tidy all the time so that we shall be glad to see it whenever we are around on a visit.
That sounds like, oh, when we come to visit, we want to come see you at the house that we're renting.
Oh, I missed this. I don't know if this is bad. Please, if you are ready now to occupy the house, kindly provide the information below for the record purpose. No, it's okay. Notice. Call me or text me immediately. You fill out the application. Looking forward to hear from you with all this details so that we can have it our own file. Wow, that's really bad. So that we can have it our file in case of issuing the receipt for you and contacting you.
Oh my goodness.
And thanks and God bless you, person here. And I'll say his first name, William. But like,
Will.
Will. I'm bro.
You need
and
to.
And like, I thought
to.
I was like, okay, maybe his first language is in English, and it might not be. You can have a name William without it being your first name English. with your first name being an English name, rather. And it's just like...
Spider-Ball.
Oh. And I'm just like...
But, like, I don't know. It's just weird. Like, he, at some points, he's like, oh, I'm going to try to sound fancy here. But he, like, completely fails at trying to sound fancy.
I don't know. George Orwell was always just like, just keep it simple. Get to the point. Don't fucking, like, don't try and flash yourself.
Ooh,
like, here's my answer. Ooh, double jump. Oh, that's where we get this from?
Yep. Considering he's called the Jump Guardian, yes.
I would imagine so, yes. A new creature has been. Oh, you cheating bastard.
You know, whatever works, right?
I suppose so. Exploit the game's weakness, right? Especially if you use fucking Cloud, you know, just kill anybody a fucking 30% off the edge. It's fine.
Zero to death.
Zero to death every time. Oh. El Jumbo Guardiano. I don't know if that's the actual.
Yeah, that's it right there.
That is.
Rob, where are you?
He's inside right now.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you?
Did you ever watch that?
Of course.
You're talking about the 60s version.
Yeah, the one where it's like, I just remember the cutscene at the beginning where he's like running and like he ends up in a bathtub for whatever reason. Shaggy's on stage, you know, that whole thing.
The original Scooby-Doo, where like they actually have an audience laughing to the,
Yeah.
It's so strange. Like,
but it, you don't notice it. Like when you think about it, you notice it. But like when you're like just watching, you don't actually notice it.
Sorry, I was moving a stool.
He was moving a stool. He wants to put his foot up. Oh no.
To relax my knees.
My knees that we were talking about.
That's my knee!
My knee! Ah, oh, my knee!
When you were younger,
yeah.
Was there, did you like, I always wanted to be a pro bowler, right?
Yeah.
And I've met that prerequisite. So like I've accomplished that goal in a sense, but like I've never gone on tour and actually gone against pro bowlers. But like,
yeah, in that sense.
Right. But is there any, like, have you, like, it doesn't have to be, like, professional or anything like that, but has there ever been, like, a dream where you, like, you really just wanted to do something, like, I wanted to be a firefighter or I wanted to be a photographer? Like, did you ever have any of those kind of things?
I mean, I was, like, you know, it's like, a typical kid's dream, you know, going to space or whatever. That would be cool. That was, like, something I thought would be awesome. But, like, when I got a little older, enough to, like, have a little bit of an idea of, like, things I could actually do, I always kind of wanted to, like, I thought it would always be so cool to be somehow involved in, like, LucasArts. Like, either involved in Star Wars in some way or, like, making a video game. That would be sweet.
That would be.
I don't know. I always thought that would be, like, awesome to do.
Is there a reason you didn't go into game design rather than going with, like, computer science or you fired that right back at you?
I don't know. I thought, well, actually, I do remember now. It's because I like playing video games so much, I wouldn't want to design my own. It kind of destroys the, like, I don't know,
the enjoyment, I guess.
Yeah, because you realize exactly what's going on and how it's built.
Yeah.
Like, obviously, I have some sense of that now, being that I have some computer science background, obviously.
Right.
But, like, I want to get a charge shot.
That'll work, I guess.
But, I mean, there's less mystery about how video games are made. But
I think that's one reason why, like, I didn't become a music performance major, because like the more I thought about it, it was like I didn't like being forced to try and learn things on the guitar that I didn't want to learn. I always just wanted to do whatever I wanted to do,
and exactly.
I got to where I wanted to be through my own way, rather than someone be like, you have to comply to this specific set of rules, and you have to learn classical guitar and grow your nails out and only play with finger picking and fuck electric, and unless you're a jazz major, and then you're only learning jazz, and it's like, no.
Yeah, that's not
like,
it's not, because it's your passion. You don't want to do it. You want to have separate passion and something that you do for.
Right. Like, I would be completely, you scared, you scan the jump boots?
Yeah.
Okay.
Space jump boots.
And like, it's different if like, I went to school for video engineering and audio engineering, because like, I still love it and like.
But it's not your passion. It's something you enjoy working on, but it's not like the same kind of, you don't like.
Right.
I could really just go for some video editing right now. You know, that's not.
Yeah, no.
Like, that's what you do with video games. Like, I could really just go play some video games right now.
Definitely.
So, like, I wouldn't want to make that my job. Mm-hmm. So, I don't know. It just kind of destroys some of the magic. Not that there's much magic to begin with.
So, Shit. That's not what I did. No, I did not. I can't. I thought about something. I'd be like, oh, that'd be really. Oh, we were okay.
Open
so.
Open. Sorry.
Yeah, a little bit. We were. I mean, you could have. Oh, you're not there.
I'm just gonna heal myself a little bit.
Oh, I forgot it. That heals you.
Yeah, it does. It heals you faster if you have that. Oh, sorry. I won't spoil it.
Yeah. You keep that to yourself, buddy. I know what you're gonna say, but no. But
so nice having the boots.
Balls. But. We had talked about getting Federation Force, right?
Yeah.
And I briefly put on an episode of a dude who had been playing Federation Force. Already has like 16 episodes up.
Yeah.
And
it just came out what, today? Yesterday?
What was today? 2 days ago. Came out on the 19th.
This is where we put the key.
And
find it.
And
find the key. Oh, I think there's actually one in here.
And he was like, when he said hello to everybody, he was like, hey guys, thanks for liking the video, thanks for sharing it with all your friends, and thanks for
at the beginning of the video.
Yeah,
yeah,
I got that caught me off guard too. Not the off guard part. It was more like it felt like it was a solicited video. What the fuck is that?
It's a key.
It's oh, sweet. Key.
But we need three, so
yeah.
One of three.
But it was like a solicited, it almost felt like a solicited sale.
Yeah, yeah.
Rather than like, you know, like you were almost telling me to like make sure that I go share it with my friends or else like he's not gonna thank me for it. And I'm like, I don't wanna fucking watch your video anymore. Like it's really nice quality and it's clear and everything, but like fuck dude, I just wanna come here to look at you play a game.
I looked this up because I wanted to look it up. And now like, you make me not want to look it up.
I feel like some people like when they do Let's Plays, like they don't do like the comedy route. They take it so seriously, like they have to focus on the game footage and they have to focus on what's going on in the game. And it's
they gotta
like,
get the subscribers, and it's all about the subscribers and how many people you get every single time. I mean, we kind of keep track of that, but like, that's not our only thing. We're not only looking for subscribers. We're looking for people that enjoy what we're doing.
I think. Yeah.
Otherwise, it's pointless, right?
I feel like it eventually will. Like, if we find like a good following, people will enjoy what we do.
Yeah, we gotta find that niche.
As long as we're true to ourselves and we're not trying to force anything.
Yeah. Like, if you force it, it'll be obvious when you stop forcing it. When you like suddenly change.
Stop forcing it.
No, I mean like, if you try too hard to be something.
Yeah.
And then all of a sudden you're not, and you go back to your actual self, they'll be like, what is this? Who is this person? Like, why are they so much different than you?
Oh god. Oh god.
Darn it.
Didn't burn good, son. Oh boy. Oh.
I was trying to do that and didn't get destroyed, so I was like, ugh.
You might just want
to know where I'm going.
You don't to the safe station?
Nope. I'm going back
to the light world.
Yep.
You're trying to get there. Oh, okay. So wait, blow those pods up on the left.
Yeah, I will. Get some health,
hopefully.
Oh yeah.
That'll be good now.
I bet that was a very good shot, sir.
That's okay.
I'm not sure that it was.
I said it's okay.
Did you did you ever watch the? I just recently watched the.
Where the fuck did she go? Are you serious? You can't even real-time render that.
Right.
Come on.
Did you ever? I was telling you that I watched the like best of Game Grumps for July or whatever.
Yeah, because we had talked about the Brandon Turner animation.
Yeah. In it, they did some of the Poke Academy the art stuff. Dude. They drew some really good stuff in that. Like, I didn't realize how good of like a drawer it was. Ross drawing, right?
Yeah, well, Ross is a fantastic.
I didn't
animator.
Realize how good he's, like he's freehanding real. Like he was. I mean, obviously there's some help because it's technology, but like,
he
drew like a super buff Lugia, and I was like, that's sick.
Yeah, he's actually really good, and like, it's funny because like he has like this certain persona. On the Grumps of being like an asshole on the Grumps.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, that's
I've never
like,
gotten.
Well, like to him towards Aaron, he's kind of like always the asshole. But like, and like, you know, when the cameras aren't on, he's actually like everyone that's met him has always said he's like such a sweetheart and such, so down to earth and everything. It's like I can only imagine because like and like when he's on his streams on Twitch and stuff, he's just his normal self. Like he's fun and everything. Like
I lost him.
You came into the light world. I thought we were going to look for a save.
I was going to do this because I want to get this scan.
Oh, you didn't scan the dark world?
I wasn't able to because when I scanned that, it automatically made me go through.
Oh, that's silly.
It is silly.
Just don't do it again.
Do you think that's a ripoff of Lord of the Rings? Like, they're kind of like the eyeball thing. I don't know what it's called.
The Eye of Sauron or whatever?
I don't know. Like, it's the dark eye that, like...
Oh, no, because that's more of a red eye, and it just, like, it's constantly looking at you. It's a very different
it's
concept.
It's evil. Pure fucking evil is what it is.
I mean, the evil is definitely there. I have to double jump now. What can I do? Oh, I can go the other way. Yay, because I remember. Yay.
I'm not co-piloting this right now. This is all you, guy.
This is definitely my game. Like, you can do Super Metroid, like, it's nothing, because you have the whole map memorized and you remember everything.
Yep.
I don't have it quite that level, but I can remember recently what we did and what I can now do with the ability that we just got. I have that much.
You know, it's very weird. Like, I don't normally get in, like, moods where, like, I feel like, you know what, I'm going to sit down and I want to just try and progress this game. It's like... I'm more of like a, I just pick it up and start playing. I don't even think about it.
Yeah.
But like I was thinking about, like you were saying, this is your game and Super Metroid's my game. Like, well, what about Metroid Prime 3? And like Prime 3 is like, I remember coming home one day because I was borrowing Prime 3 from, I think it might have been you guys. I don't remember because I don't have Prime 3.
It might have been.
I think
because I know you borrowed Other M and you're like,
I could never get it to work.
Yeah.
And
that.
It
might have been from us.
Fucking Wii garbage. Anyway. And I just came home from school one day. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna progress the game. And I played it for like 6 hours. And
yeah.
I just like pumped it out.
Just like,
oh, you can go through that door now. Up there.
Oh geez. Phase on. Oh no. I mean, I didn't scan that yet.
Whatever is this blue stuff that we already know about from the last game series?
I was about to explode it. Oh darn! It's not even important.
Wow.
I could have blew this up and destroyed them all, but I wanted to scan it.
Is that the proper tense of that? Blew it up? I could have blew it up. Could have blown it up.
Did I say could? Yeah. Oh, well, then I misspoke. I should have said I should have blown it up.
Yeah.
Could have blown it
up. I was
up.
Trying to figure it out. I'm like, what is the fucking proper tense we're talking
yeah,
about?
Yeah, that was
here?
Bad. Oh, no. We're at the space pirate place.
Well, it looks like he has a man bun.
That would be sick. Oh, dude. I didn't realize how long we're going. We're already at 25 minutes.
I know. It's going to be a long episode for everybody.
It didn't feel that long. This game doesn't feel that long. Like, so much happens so quickly.
Yeah, it does.
It doesn't feel like we've been playing for, what, like 2 hours or more?
We've been recording for a while now. Yeah, even with my mega rig, like, when you guys are recording at 1080p, 60 frames a second through Elgato,
yeah.
It still takes probably like 5 minutes to process the whole video.
Yeah, it takes a little bit. But that's partially also just because Elgato software is not, like, the most efficient.
No, OBS is much more efficient, but it's not as...
It's probably not...
Polished, I guess?
Yeah. I mean, it's open source and it's free, so...
I really like...
Can't expect
I like
a
XSplit a lot, but it's... I don't want to pay for it. I think it's bullshit that I have to pay for it.
Didn't it come with the video card?
Yeah, but it's not free. It's like a 6 month or 1 year trial.
Oh, that's... I don't want to die.
That could be problematic.
Can I just miss these guys? Or just... Damn.
Yep.
I think
three.
I can just shoot.
Three misses on two games. Yep.
Nice.
Boom.
One.
A
two.
Okay.
It's because I hit him earlier.
You did, yeah.
Sweet. All
right.
I love that
there
music.
There something
so
good
sad.
In that fucking door.
We should do that for a gift. Dun, 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 dun. When
we'd
someone
have to,
subscribes.
Well, what would we...
I don't know. Did you get something from Super Metroid?
There's a lot of gifts on Super Metroid, but I would want... I don't know which one would be the best.
Yeah. I'm not sure.
I want to figure out how to start making gifts.
It's not actually that hard. I think I kind of, like, BS'd one off of, a base gif and just added in, like, bit art.
Oh, really?
Yeah, there was this one a long time ago, I think.
I always thought you had to make them in, like, photo editors, not in video editors.
It would be a photo editor. You just have to edit frame by frame, essentially.
Why can't I just do that in a fucking video thing?
Maybe you could. I don't know. It was a long time ago. And it was a GIF of, like, Sonic running, and I edited a lightsaber to him.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Boo-da-doo-doo-ba-da-ba-doo. Nope.
All right, so I don't know where the next save point is.
We got to get there, man.
We do.
That's a dark portal over there. A dark door. Dark van door. Oh. I gotta imagine there's one coming up.
I think,
like,
there is. Because if I remember correctly, this will be the base. We'll be under the pirates. Just like, ah, jeez.
Nice.
They don't see us because I'm all sneaky.
relatively, but yeah.
Like, how would you not see that, like, directly on you? Come on. And they're all going, oh, let's go F up some dark aether.
Jesus, Ken. Samus has feelings too, you know.
Not those kinds of feelings.
I feel like she, I don't know, I feel like she has to be, like, emotionally detached when she's doing stuff like this.
Yeah, right, like, how, like, you're doing some, like, crazy stuff, like, you have to just do it, you can't think about it.
Oh, wow, he was just waiting for you.
How did they even see me? Like, seriously?
Maybe it was the sound of you coming out of the ball. One. A two, aww.
Wait.
Ah! A three.
There's so many scans.
That's a lot of
scan.
That's data.
I think this is a bunch of log entries. Ugh.
I don't.
I'm sorry for the viewers that are bored with this scanning stuff. There's just so much.
We're going for it. Yeah.
I've already committed at this point. I'm gonna try to do it as quickly as possible. I don't read it.
Well, I mean, we're.
I'm just in it for the scans.
Can you Nothing else. No fun times, no laughs, no giggles, just...
This is just because I need 100%.
When you scan that, hold on to it for a sec.
This?
Yeah. Oh, never mind. That's not... Go scan the planet again really fast.
Yep.
So, you already have 100% of the aether, which is awesome.
Yeah, that's relatively small. Research is the overall one, so that's pretty good.
Yep. Yeah, you're doing well already. Which means there's not a lot in this game to scan.
Yeah, but there are, I think the enemies are where they get you. There are a lot of enemies.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
Oh, don't forget that we had like 4 minutes at the beginning of the episode where we were just like BSing it.
Oh, that's true. You were listening to that message. Because he was figuring out
I think
all...
you got everything.
Yeah, that's everything. Okay, now I get to go up the elevator. Anything up here? Nope. Oh, more scans. Yay. Having the double jump is so helpful.
Is there a door to your left?
I believe. Oh, geez.
There's also some pirates to your left.
Enemies!
A pirate. They left you behind, buddy. Sorry.
They didn't think you were worth it. They thought you were the sacrifice.
Yeah, you were the worthless scrub of the group.
They're like, hey, go check this out. I think you'll be
perfectly
safe.
We're going to go through the portal, make sure it's good. You're the best guy on the team to do the job. Yeah. Okay, great. And, well, we know
great.
Bill.
Here's Samus.
Well, we know Bill's dead.
It's like, oh, whoa, quit shooting him.
What was that? Oh, maybe the pirate. How is it his gun can penetrate the glass, but ours can't?
I don't know.
I just don't understand.
Oh no, Dark Samus!
I mean what?
I didn't see.
The audio was just desynced for a second. That's all.
Oh yeah, I'm really good at. I can get the scan. Record it to logbook.
Can you let us through? No?
Okay. No, I gotta go over here.
Blow that shit up.
Shoot.
Blow
that.
It up, Ryo. God.
More scans.
Just blow it up in my face.
Oh, just all over. No, put it on my suit. My suit. Yes.
No, not
this
inside.
Is gonna open the other side door. Yeah. Now we can fight Time Tech.
Who's in there?
I think there's another space part in there. Oh, or he comes out. It's not a boss.
Oh. You got me excited. I thought we were getting another object. For our suit.
Oh no, woo! Not quite.
Ken, you're ruining it.
This is where we get the dark beam though. In the space pirate layer.
Oh, is it? Okay.
I don't remember. It's relatively
there's a suit
soon-ish.
After. There's a suit after the light suit, isn't there?
No, the light suit's lost. Right?
There's a dark suit and then a light suit.
Yep, that's it.
No, I thought there was one after that.
Nope.
Oh. What am I thinking?
There's
about?
Only two suits.
Oh, okay. Doesn't the dark suit slow how bad the,
Yeah.
Whatever it's called hurts you?
Yep.
What is that called again? Jesus, there's so many.
Dark aether? It's just dark aether in general, I guess.
Okay.
It's just the atmosphere.
Oh, boy, there's Metroids now, too.
Don't you worry. Where do they go?
Don't you worry.
Don't you fret your little head off. Take my blast.
Take it. Oh, yeah, I was going to say.
I can't believe that's not a normal, like a... Why is this guy different? He's still a Metroid.
Well, that would have been...
Oh, there we go.
That would have been one for the books if you had missed it. Get all the way to the end, 99%.
Yeah.
Because you didn't scan the
Metroid.
The same different Metroid.
Yeah, right. That would suck. Oh, you didn't scan that one Metroid
wait,
in that
turn
one
around.
Place?
What's in that door?
That I can't go in it. That's a dark beam.
Oh, I thought it was there. I didn't even see it. My eyes just registered.
Oh, jeez. Oh, no. What? I was so unprepared for this.
Whatever shall I do with my power beam? Can you... Sir.
Get away from me!
You are in my bubble, sir. Thank you. That would be funny if Samus was like... I feel like Samus would be ultra-sarcastic.
Yeah. Look at that. They're eating him. That's great.
Oh, wow.
I don't know how he got in there, but he's dead. He'd be dead.
He did, son. He real did.
Oh, look, another different Metroid. I wonder what's different about this guy. Oh, nothing. Oh, he's angry.
I was like, oh, God.
There's so much lore in this game that if you actually read all these things, you actually learn quite a bit.
Oh, really?
Well, I mean, maybe not lore. Maybe that's not the right word, but you learn more of the backstories, like, oh, like, this is clearly a captive Metroid that they were testing on.
Metroid Alpha 12B.49.
Yeah, that's probably something they do.
I couldn't even repeat that if I tried. I literally have no idea what I just said.
Something OB noise. I heard a knock. And a B. Alright, I don't actually... This is going to be a long episode.
Jesus Christ.
You could always split it up. Oh, but then we didn't say hey both times.
It's fine. I don't think people are going to complain too much.
It's a good series.
It's a good way to progress it.
Oh,
holy shit. Alright.
No, this isn't a boss fight, but it just... Okay, let's... We're going to have to call it right there or something.
We're going to have to do another episode. Fuck, I thought this would be the last one.
Wait, let me look. Maybe I can see on the map. Yeah, I think it might be through that that door.
Straight ahead.
Yeah. But it takes a little bit. I think. Actually, yeah, because I have to mess with these platforms.
Yeah, that's all the way up there. All right, guys. Well, we'll see you next time. Maybe we'll actually find a fucking safe station.
Bye, guys.